Baby Jaden decided to arrive more than 3 months early. His dad was off at boot camp, and his mom was totally unprepared for the baby's arrival and the challenges that followed.
When he was born, he was 1 pound, 5 ounces. Every day you come in and you hope for the best, but you expect the worst, and it takes a toll on you emotionally.
Premature babies like Jaden have a variety of problems with breathing, digestion, and development.
It's taken him quite a while, but he finally got off the ventilator, and he's doing so good now.
A team from Brigham Young University and the University of Utah has developed a test to predict which moms might have their babies early, an important discovery that could improve infant medical care and survival.
We are able to examine blood and find molecules, primarily peptides and proteins, that are different in women who are going to go on to have these problems. We're able to pick out about 80 and in some cases as high as 90% of women who will have a later preterm birth.
And this is 8 weeks prior to the onset of symptoms. So we hope that this will become a test that we can offer to every woman that's pregnant and kind of narrow down the ones that are at highest risk so that we can really focus on them.
Preterm births account for 75% of infant mortality and medical complications. So if doctors can identify women who might have their babies early, they can take steps to prolong the pregnancy.
If we can even prolong a pregnancy by 1 or 2 weeks, we can make a very big impact on the number of babies that survive and make sure that those that survive are healthy.
It gives the doctor a very important tool to assess the health of the woman who's sitting in front of him.